I was born and raised in this area. I've lived here for 45 years, and we've been fighting this project for over 3 years now. The setbacks are 1,000 feet from a neighbor's home, unless the neighbor gives permission for the turbine to be closer. It's ironic, the company calls that their good neighbor payment. Like a good neighbor will say, well, it can be closer. So it needs to be 1,000 feet from a neighbor's home. It's got to be 440 feet from the neighboring property line. There are several homes that are currently for sale. Because of the wind turbines, there's at least one that I can one that I know for sure where the family sold their home right before the turbines actually started going up because they did not want to live in a most project area. That was the only reason why they sold their home.
Has it been a positive impact for the community overall or negative?
Very negative impact. I mean, there's numerous stories about longtime neighbors and no longer talking to longtime neighbors. We have several cases of family members no longer talking to family members. I personally have a cousin who her and her husband are putting three turbines on her farmland. Since this fight has begun 3 years ago, my cousin Pam has opted not to talk to me at all. Her husband and I have agreed that we'll disagree on the topic because we're still friends. She doesn't talk to me at all. We've got at least one situation where two brothers live side by side. One is hosting a turbine, the other one and his wife are totally against it. The families no longer speak to each other. We've had several families quit churches over this because they've gone to church, people hosting turbines no longer talk to them at all. And they're like, you know, we're quit, we're gonna go elsewhere. So, that damage is there forever. I've been going to town board meetings for the last 3 years. It's phenomenal, their lack of knowledge. And I am convinced that these companies kind of come in beforehand, check out some of the town boards and say, yeah, they're not gonna fight this. You know, our town board thinks it's a good thing, or at least at the time, now that they get a lot of phone calls, they get letters, they've seen what it's done to the community. You know, off the record, they may very well tell you, yeah, we have regrets. But they made no effort to fight it at all.
What about revenue? Were they promised revenue through tax stream property taxes? I mean, were they thinking that, well, this is going to bring a lot of revenue into the community so we can build roads? What was their thinking?
Yeah, there's the company offers what they call shared revenue. You could also call it bribery money. I mean, that's like me coming into a community and saying, hey, I'd like to build this company, and let me offer you, you know, X number of thousands of dollars if you approve it and don't fight. It's bribery. I mean, from my law enforcement background, that's the same as being bribed. Had it not been for the promise of shared revenue money, I don't know if our town would have supported it. But I'm still against this project. I've seen what it's done to the community. You know, again, I'm born and raised here 45 years. And bottom line, it's ugly. It's ugly now. It's ugly at night with the flashing red lights. It's torn the whole community apart. It's not worth it.
What